There's one level. Yeah, we don't have any other places to go to except here. Vacation time. That's what it looks like. Let's just stay with this new area. Maybe we should take out some bigger ones, guns, huh? Well, actually, let's, better. Hopefully. Oxygen so quick in this. Stuck. Stuck under there too, so I gonna move anywhere. Okay, so we can go avoid it. Run and jump. Angles and all. Can jump even. Let's wonder if I shouldn't go some other direction. Don't hold on to that because it's not a straight line. Anyway, I think I can reach it from here. See how it is about it's running. On the normal ground then. That works better. Great. Of course it's a trap then. Why didn't she jump then? Those three steps. Maybe I can do that instead of. Weird when you go in this mud or whatever you want to call it. Or to sometimes there's stuff under the ground and you get stuck on it. I want that med kit, damn it. It's quicksand or whatever, because sometimes you just end up further down. Cover from that. Let's jump too early. Green crystal. Or if he just Yeah. Red up there to the right. Yeah, but the game, that's not where I want to go right now. There's something up there, another... Maybe I can't get to it, though. There's something up there. I don't think I can jump that far, unfortunately. I can't grip it either. Get that one. Well, let's just get down here and... Whoop. Okay, there's a ladder over there. Or, that serpent stone. Okay, so then we need to get to the other side. Of course. Of course you had to jump all the way. That jump is so long, man. It's such a hassle. I have to stay even way further back and hope I can get the angle in. let me save here then. Three serpent stones we need to find. Okay, let's see. I see all three. One is all the way up in a tree. It's up there. Okay. Looks like we are supposed to jump. That's too far between. We need to get up on that tree. Seems to be connected to this though. So close, but I can't get close enough, unfortunately. Can't get on that one, because that will take us back. That would have been it to get up there and go around, but I doubt that's going to be possible that way. Unfortunately. So up there. Thank you. don't think this is the way, but... And are we dead? And then you're stuck and then you drown. Boop. Can't be that way though. It seems like weird. Maybe we have to go all the way back there. Should be on that side, but... Hope I can get up on that one, but... See that happening. Okay, let me put on some tea water and think about that. Terrific.
Okay.
I wonder if I can... there must be something we are supposed to do over there. See. Bad idea. Should be able to. Can I reach up then? That had to be like pixel perfect, that one. Found something, huh? Maybe I just need to get over there. Somehow. exactly. See him. Yeah, we got it. We just need to get down somehow. That can happen. To a village here. Yep, let me get my teeth. Perfect. Let's see what we got here then. we kind of brutally just come in here and just killing everybody and looting and pillaging. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Back. Wait. Damn it. What? Did you survive all those? Too far in the beginning? The question is which way to go there. More shotgun ammo. Probably can hang that. Do it that way either. Hmm. switch. No lever. Pistols. Oh my god. Couldn't even walk that way because of a stupid tree. Back up. The roots. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm dead. Be that, it's like some weird... Oh, there was something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, something weird that. And if you get too far down, you die instantly. It's like you can't get up or anything. Careful.
Sheila.
That's how we do. Okay, how come that attraction is all the way on this side? That's like makes no sense, man. I'm gonna have to jump up there and then jump back over. What the? Hey, you to you too. Stop running. Probably should just use a normal party in here. He found us. You got stuck, bunny. Wonder why they removed the keys for turning around. I step like that. We go. What, there was something there? Girl. thought he was in here and shooting at me, so... Just open up the one in the water, or...? That one didn't show anything what it opened up though. Hope it's the thing in the water. Maybe it did something here. This way. Oh, nothing more. Need to get all up there somewhere. Climbable? Somewhere. What do we need to do this? This is what. And sometimes it's not easy to know where these things like pops up when it doesn't show what the like a lever does or anything. Like, okay. Good luck guessing. Find something that turns this off. Good children. Or can you time this? Thank you. We had to find a pair of harpoons. Direction. There's nothing in the ceiling to somehow we need to get up on this, slide over, and jump over those traps over there. Supposed to slide into them. Cause I don't see me being able to. Oh. As it looks like more like a ladder. What the? Are you kidding me? Oh, this game, man. Keeps on trolling. Thinking of saving there, but I thought, no, this can't be that bad. Game says, yes, it can. Oh well, we get to see Laura swing her hips a bit more then, huh? I just don't understand why that jump didn't work.
Thank you.
guess it goes quicker than doing this way. Climbing this way again. Back. Okay, we have about 40 more minutes.
What?
Seriously, game. Why wouldn't he go to the side there? Funny how she goes from one gun and two guns, depending on how. Definitely saving here. Oh. Yes, I have to actually stay. What the heck is that bullshit one? You press it and they'll start trying it. What a troll one. Okay. Can I shoot a button? Yay, because we missed water so much. So end up breaking crocodile, of course. Like it could be. holiness of this game, man. Yeah. No.
Not interrupting, am I?
Not bleeding, are you? Not about to use this place as a dunny?
No, and no.
Good. Good. Just don't want any fly-carrying visitors in here.
Right. I understand. What happened?
Woke up in the jungle with one of those little blokes snacking on my leg, didn't I?
A tribesman? It isn't usual for them to eat right off the bone like that.
Well, it was dark, and I never got the bugger, so I can't be sure. Something spooky is in that jungle. Our air carrier crashed up in the mountains. Every night some of my men would vanish without trace. Others fled in fear. Then this happened. I brought the men down to shore for safety, only for us all to be captured by this greedy mob. Some sort of sacrifice to their god who lives up in the hills. Though it seems I've not been invited to the barbie.
Maybe you're the dessert. Ripe flesh can be a bit of a delicacy around here.
For real?
Listen, we'd better get you out of here. Do you know how the tribe cross the swamp down there? Which stones they tread on?
Yeah, but I'm staying put. With this wound, I'd be like a fill-up station to
everyone. Hey, CJ, how are you doing, buddy?
In the bush. I'd rather be the main course of the real feast. Hey, if you see any of my men alive in there, direct them to the North Shore, will you? Away from here.
Of course.
Yes, leaving him there. This was a shorter one, though.